Hey everyone. In this video, we'll dive into how to fund your MEXC account and get started with trading. I'll walk you through the easiest ways to deposit, whether you're transferring crypto to the platform or using P2P without paying high fees. Then, I'll show you how to put your funds to work on the spot market to trade some of the most popular crypto assets. If you're eager to jump into trading, this is the video for you. First, open MEXC. If you haven't signed up yet, you can do so using the link in the video description. If you use the referral code MEXC, you'll get access to discounted trading fees and platform bonuses when registering. This means you'll save more on each transaction, whether you're trading on the spot market or futures. After signing up, don't forget to complete the verification process to unlock all platform features, including P2P deposits. Just upload your identity documents and take a selfie to confirm your ID. Once your account is all set up, you can move on to making a deposit. To do this, hit the deposit button on the main page. You'll see all the available deposit options, and now, let's take a closer look at each one. Crypto deposit. This option is ideal if you already have cryptocurrency in another wallet. Select the coin you want to deposit, like USDT, and choose the correct network for the transfer. Make sure that the network matches both on the sending and receiving sides. The platform will generate a personal deposit address. Input this into your external wallet, where the crypto will be sent from. Double-check all the details to avoid errors or losing funds. Depending on network traffic, the transaction might take a few minutes. Once the funds are received, they'll appear under your assets and will be ready for use. If you'd rather buy cryptocurrency directly on the exchange, there are two methods available: Express Buy or P2P Trading. Express Buy is a relatively quick and straightforward method. Choose the cryptocurrency you want to purchase, enter the amount, and select your payment method. Then, hit Buy and provide your payment details. After completing the payment, the funds will be credited to your account. If this option isn't available in your region, you can go with the third-party method. This allows you to buy crypto using one of the popular online payment services. Just select the currency and enter the amount you want to buy. Choose a provider, agree to the terms, and hit Continue. The platform will prompt you to enter your payment details. After you complete the purchase, the funds will appear in your wallet. Alternatively, you can use the P2P service. This is one of the most popular ways to buy crypto because it lets you trade assets directly with others, without the exchange as a middleman. This gives you better rates and a variety of payment methods to choose from. Simply select the asset you want, enter the amount, and choose a convenient payment option. The platform will show you a list of available sellers. Pay attention to the number of completed trades and their success rate. After finding a suitable seller, click Buy. Enter the amount you wish to purchase, and the system will lock the seller's assets until the trade is completed to ensure security. Next, contact the seller using the built-in chat and complete the payment. Follow the instructions carefully to avoid any issues. After making the payment, click Confirm and wait for the seller to approve the transaction. Upon approval, the cryptocurrency will be automatically credited to your account. With the funds in your balance, you can start trading on MEXC's spot market. Here, you can exchange your cryptocurrency for other digital assets. On the spot trading page, select the coin you want to buy or sell. MEXC offers a wide range of cryptos for trading. Before placing an order, choose the type of order that suits you best. The two most common ones are market and limit. A market order allows you to execute the trade instantly at the current market price. Enter the amount you want to trade and confirm the operation by clicking Buy. Once the trade is complete, the assets will appear in your wallet. Remember that every transaction comes with a fee. However, by registering with the referral code MEXC, you can get a discount on all trading fees. This offer helps you save on frequent trades. If you want to set your own price, go for a limit order. This order will only be executed when the price you set is reached. Enter your trade parameters and click Buy. The order will show up in your active list, where you can edit or cancel it if needed. After a successful purchase, you can either store your assets on the MEXC platform or withdraw them to an external wallet. To do this, go to the Wallet section and choose Withdraw. Select the cryptocurrency, enter your external wallet address, and choose the network for the transfer. Double-check all the details before confirming. Enter the withdrawal amount and complete the transaction. Your funds will then be sent to your external wallet. And that's how you deposit and start trading on MEXC. The steps are pretty straightforward, but be sure to follow the guidelines to avoid any mistakes. Stay tuned for more helpful crypto-related videos, and don't forget to like and subscribe if you found this one useful. Thanks for watching, and goodbye everyone.